Hello guys and welcome back. Today is third day of championship, so let's do my battles. Let's see how will I do. And the first opponent gonna be Alright. Let me put my Bissed in here. Alright, so this team against this team. And I mean, is my space faster than we can risk it like this? And then this team against this team. Yeah, let's do it like this. Let's see what will happen. So all right, we're gonna cleanse. Now we're gonna, or rather we're gonna try to nuke. Perfect. Now I misclicked, like always. I will do that. Perfect. Awesome, nice. I will focus Santa first. I'll try to freeze. Good. All right, Apple is gone, and I think that should be it. All right. So we're gonna freeze. We got frozen, and I think this one is lost. Pretty sure it's lost because I have to focus him, and yeah, this one is lost. And let's see if my space is faster. Yes, she is. We're gonna focus a Sindo. Do that. Stun them. And that's it, pretty much. Alright, Platinum 1. Let's claim this real quick. Alright, who will be next opponent? Alright. We can use my speed team here. We can use this team here and this team here. Let's do Katrin. This stun. And all right. All right. I didn't take that much damage. This and nuke. All right, and here I should be able just to freeze everyone. Damn, they actually resisted. Okay, now we have a problem. Now we have a problem. Actually, never mind, but that was close. That was super close. All right, next one. Oh boy. I guess this team. Okay, let's do this. I mean, I will try at least to get one win, if nothing else. Yeah, and now it's GG. Yep, I got one shot. Here I can't do anything, and let's pray I can win a last one. All right, freeze. Good. Good. Shield. All right, at least I got one win. Let's see who is next. All right. So, I'm not winning this one for sure. I will most likely win this one. And here I could do something like that. Alright, let's see. Yeah, this one is done. Nice. Let's cleanse. Let's freeze them. Focus her first. And nuke for perfect. Alright, next one. So what can we do here? This team can go here. This team can go here. Team here. I think that's the play. Focus him, perfect. Extra turn. All right. Nice, my space is faster. Booster meter, that and then just nuke. Let's see here. I will shield myself. I will cleanse. Oh, that was a lot of damage. That was a lot of damage. But I managed to survive. Focus him. And now it will take a while to kill him. Alright. Perfect. So one more win and I'm in diamond. Let's see who is. Oh yes, about that. I'm not winning this one for sure. I can try to freeze here, but like Catherine and Ascinda here, I can try this. Yeah. I will not overthink it. There is nothing I can do. Let's do this. Let's try to. Yeah. There was that. Alright. We lost this one. This one. Alright. Let's shield us again. All right. Do this. All right. Let's do that. That she's back, that's fine. That is fine. Remove buffs. Perfect. Damn, I actually won this one. Wow. Wow, alright. I will not win this one for sure. And here comes the nuke. Yep. So, yeah, I will take minus 10. I will take that every single day. Here, what can I do here? I mean, I can hope that alright, I should lose this first one, because there is no way I'm winning this one. Focus Agatha first. Yeah. Alright, this one is one. And let's see this one. Ripple. Let's do that, remove shield, and we need to kill Nordak. Can I freeze him? Good. Let's increase our speed. Defense up and the All right. Now let's focus Katrin. Do that. Try to freeze her. And I can put on auto. All right. Three more. Who is next? Royal Gumi. All right. Let's see. So we have Nacelle here. So we're gonna do this team. This team. All right. Let's try like this. Not quite. Do that. Focus Katrin first. Katrin is gone. That's huge. Alright, that doesn't mean much. Shield. Him. He's still alive. Alright, he's gone. Now focus Nordak. Shield us. Alright, can I freeze? Perfect. And Nordak is gone. Now we can focus her. Ripple up. Alright. And So here, let's focus Agatha first. Perfect. So now we can focus Santa. All right. And let's see if yeah, I can't land a freeze. Well, all right, who is the next one? Galavin. All right, so this team here, I don't think, I mean, I can try, but should be fine. Yeah, let's see if I can one shot Brynhill. All right, so first we're gonna focus him. Do that, and let's see. All right. This is so close. All right. We won this one. Is frozen, perfect. Perfect. All right. And this team, let's see. This is not good. This is not looking good. This one is loss. And I'm in diamond. And let's see, last match. I will face Yuarmo. Of course, for last match, it has to be our boy Yuarmo. So, my team is this. This and all right. So yeah, there is nothing much that I can do. So we can try my speed team here, but his pace is faster. Then here, try this. Then here I could try this. Yeah, let's see. Like I will lose all four of them, but yep, his pace is faster, which means GG here. Here I will be frozen or stun or whatever. And here like I can't even deal enough damage to get rid of Apple, so there is that. And my last team her. Let's steal buffs. Alright. Let's slow them down. Now we can do that. Silenced. Increase. We can one shot her. Perfect. Good. Speed up. And now I can focus Agata. She's frozen. Oh, well, I won one, but I lost 20 points. So, yeah. I mean, I at least won one battle against Yuarmo, so I'm happy with that. So yeah, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching.
Infinite Magic Raid. Play to slay.